Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today I am going to show you guys how to get the new free item and just how to get Apple only device items on computers. Follow the steps shown in this video. First off, you will have to download Firefox, because that is the only browser that has coding like this. I have linked this code below, copy it and use it where I use it in this video. First copy the about config, then paste it in this browser. This warning will show up, because you are about to edit on the browser and make it to an Apple browser. You can delete this again. Now copy this and put it in this search bar. Put this button to string, and press the plus in the corner, and now insert the final and last code. Now go to Roblox on the browser, and find the free item. This clip is recorded some months ago, so this is another Apple item than I am showing in this video, but it works with all Apple items on Roblox. Just go ahead and find the new one. Now press get and you have it on your avatar. Easy and unbelievable. Now you can delete Firefox or just delete that script we added. Thanks for watching this video, and this is the item you can get for free. Yes, this clip is just some months ago where I am showing another Apple item, but it should work with this new one also. Thanks for watching and Happy New Year.